How the ChatGPT breakthrough from OpenAI just changed the game. ChatGPT, also known as GPT 3.5, is a cutting-edge AI chatbot that allows users to have natural conversational interactions that are almost indistinguishable from those with an ultra-intelligent human. One of the new features of ChatGPT is that it remembers what the user said earlier in the conversation and allows them to provide follow-up corrections. What sets ChatGPT apart from other language models is its ability to understand and respond to context in a natural way. With ChatGPT, users can have a conversation that flows naturally without having to use specific prompts or keywords. Additionally, ChatGPT can understand the context of a conversation and provide relevant, accurate responses. ChatGPT is also highly versatile, performing a wide range of tasks after being trained on a large portion of the internet, giving it the ability to generate responses that sound extremely informed and convincing. This large language model has a variety of use cases. One of its key features is the ability to write code from text descriptions, as well as identifying and fixing bugs in code, refactoring code for efficiency, and converting programs from one programming language to another. Additionally, ChatGPT can be used to create video games. In the realm of customer service, ChatGPT can answer customer questions, provide product information, and resolve issues, improving businesses' customer service and increasing customer satisfaction. Aside from customer service, ChatGPT can improve personal productivity by assisting with scheduling, task management, and other daily tasks. It can also be used for content creation, such as writing articles, creating marketing materials, and generating social media posts, saving businesses time and effort while producing high-quality content quickly and easily. In research and development, ChatGPT can aid with data analysis, research, and experimentation, helping businesses to innovate and stay competitive. It can also be used in education, helping students learn new concepts, complete assignments, and prepare for exams. Additionally, it can accurately translate human languages. Furthermore, it can write up impressive legal contracts and business proposals, as well as CVs or complete pre-employment screening tests. These are just some of the potential applications of ChatGPT. However, it does have limitations, such as the possibility of producing incorrect outputs, harmful instructions, and biased content. Additionally, its knowledge is limited info up until 2021. Overall, over 5 million people have signed up to use ChatGPT in the first week of its release, and while it is still in its testing phase, it seems to be poised for widespread adoption. First ever humanoid AI robot drummer. Xiaomi is working on humanoid robots for three reasons. First, there is a significant decline in the global labor force, and the company is trying to replace human workers with robots, though there is still a long way to go. Second, the company believes that humanoid robots are the most technically challenging of all robot forms, and by working on them, they can apply this technology to other forms of robots, such as quadruped robots, robotic arms, and wheeled robots. Third, Xiaomi wants to be the most technologically advanced company in China, and humanoid robots are a sexy area to work on. The robot's performance is based on an MIDI file, which it uses to create drum beats. It generates coordinated whole-body movements that are synchronized to the music, which is challenging because the end effectors must actuate the drums precisely on the beat. The most difficult part of this research was that when given a sequence of drum beats, CyberOne had to assign sequences to each arm and leg and generate continuous, collision-free whole-body trajectories within the hardware constraints. To do this, the company extracted the basic beats and created a drum beat motion trajectory library offline through optimization. This allowed CyberOne to generate continuous trajectories that match any drum score. This approach gives CyberOne more freedom when playing drums, and it is only limited by the robot's capabilities. Drumming requires CyberOne to coordinate whole body movements for fast, accurate, and wide-ranging motion. The company first wanted to determine the limitations of the robot in terms of hardware and software to provide a reference for the next generation of design. Through this research, the company has also developed a complete set of automatic drumming methods for robots to perform different songs, which will also help with the development of other musical instruments for robot performance. The company is working on the second generation of CyberOne and hopes to further improve its locomotion and manipulation ability. On the hardware level, the company plans to add more degrees of freedom, integrate self-developed dexterous hands, and add more sensors. On the software level, more robust control algorithms for locomotion and vision will be developed. New technology reduces quantum computing error rate by 500,000 times. Quantum computers suffer from high error rates due to cosmic rays from outer space. A new study has found a way to reduce this error rate by nearly a half million fold to less than once per month. Quantum computers can solve problems that regular computers cannot. Their key components, known as qubits, are linked by a quantum effect called entanglement. Quantum effects are vulnerable to disruption, which leads to high error rates in present-day quantum computers. Researchers hope to compensate for these high error rates by spreading quantum information across many redundant qubits, which would help quantum computers detect and correct errors. Google, IBM, and Amazon are working on developing fault-tolerant quantum computers using superconducting circuits as qubits because they are potentially scalable to many thousands of physical qubits in the near future. Cosmic rays can disrupt all qubits on a chip at once, which overwhelms the limited capacity of conventional quantum error correction codes. This can erase all quantum information encoded on a quantum processor. The researchers have developed a strategy to suppress the rate of errors from cosmic rays to just one every 51 days, which will make quantum computers more robust against these catastrophic events. In the study, a quantum computer was divided into several data chips, each containing multiple superconducting qubits. These chips were connected to an ancilla chip with extra qubits to monitor the performance of the data chips. All the chips were run with a quantum error correction code to handle typical errors, as well as a second code specifically designed to protect against cosmic rays. By distributing the quantum computer's data across multiple data chips, the damage is limited. The researchers in the study have developed a strategy that allows a quantum computer to protect itself against cosmic ray strikes. The quantum computer is divided into data chips and an ancilla chip, and the data is distributed across the data chips. If a cosmic ray strikes, the ancilla chip can work with the undamaged data chips to correct the impacted chips and restore the quantum computer's data without starting over. This method can detect and correct errors caused by cosmic rays in the ancilla chip without damaging the data. It can even handle multiple cosmic ray strikes on the quantum computer's qubits. The researchers plan to test their method on the IBM Quantum Cloud and Google's Sycamore processor. In the future, the researchers plan to study the potential benefits of using quantum error correction codes in bosonic quantum computing systems, as well as in quantum sensors and quantum networks. The researchers detailed their work in the December Journal of Physical Review Letters, and they look forward to other quantum researchers building on top of their work to push the technology forward.